Right, well, I've had a really interesting week. Firstly, my dog walked into a newly painted door, and so the right side of his face was covered in paint. Cue picture. Secondly, I went outside, and like on my street, there was an arrow spray painted onto the pavement with the word gas and a question mark. Cue picture. So, thirdly, the lady in my life has organised my birthday party for me already, and it's in December, so, hey, because I'm crap at planning stuff, I'm happy. I mean, let's look at all my vlogs, they're not well planned, so. Fourthly, I might as well tell everyone, I've entered NaNoWriMo, but I've only writ 2,000 words, it's like halfway through already, well, more than halfway through, I'm not going to make it, but I am going to carry on, because I've enjoyed writing it, I've enjoyed thinking about this, the plot, and every sort of time, every spare time that I've got, I'm thinking about the story, I'm writing it, so I'm going to carry on with it, even though I'm going to miss the deadline, which I don't care about. And I'll probably start posting it like on my blog, or I might do like one of them things where like people read their stories to other people. What's that called? Is that a book reading? Has anyone been watching I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here? Because I think it's absolutely brilliant this year. The one person that I'm loving is Brian Paddick. I'm only watching it for Brian Paddick because like I voted for him in the London elections, but he didn't get in. But still, I just think he's a cool guy. I didn't actually know that he was gay, but anyway. Yeah, so that's what I'm watching at the moment. I hate Robert Kilroy Silk. I didn't realise what a racist, sexist bastard he was. Well, he hasn't been racist yet, but he is racist. And they're the only two people that I can really remember. I will be making vlogs more often, hopefully, and I'll be working on some sketches. I'm actually waiting for like more people to sort of join me. I've been asking around, but nobody wants to be on film and on the internet. Don't know why it's so embarrassing. Look at me, I'm an ugly fucker. Yeah, I'm still on the internet. I did make like a little piss take of Supermax Fail Mail, which I didn't understand, but everybody else seemed to enjoy it, well, from what I've seen in the comments, so. But so stay tuned and thanks for watching. No, seriously, thanks for watching. Also, just a little random vote, actually. I'm going to change my profile picture. I'll probably put like a random of pictures while I'm talking here, and you'll have to vote for which one you want. It's either 1, 2, 3, or 4, and I'll label them and you can like watch them. I'm actually behind the pictures, you can't see, but I'm using my hands a lot. I am the genie of the lamp, give me your money. Anyway, yeah, vote for which one you like, and I'll also do it on my blog as well. Oh, that's going to be confusing, that is, counting the votes on my blog and my blog, and then I'll add them up, but I'll do it for the fans, whatever fans there are. Anyway, have a nice life. Okay, I think my dad was just going la 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 la. Don't know if you can hear that, he's still doing it. Okay, I've had a really interesting week this week. Firstly, my dog walked into what am I scratching for? What, fleas? Right, let's start that again. Secondly, I went outside. I went outside. Cute picture. You know, I'm terrible at planning stuff. Hence the really odd. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, sorry I haven't been blogging. It's not blogging, it's blogging. Fucking hell. But like hopefully I'll be vlogging. Oh, what am I doing? And I sort of broke my camera-ish a bit. So I'm just giving that time to heal because it's oh my god, is anyone watching the new Get Me Out of Here, I'm a Celebrity? That's not right. Has anyone been watching the new... Has anyone been watching the new Sopranos? Oh, fuck me. Has everyone been watching the new I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here? Because I have. I've never really watched it before. But this Ukrainian national anthem. Oh, I've probably upset a load of Ukrainians. So I don't quite understand it. But people. Yes, please! Yeah? Yes, please! Sorry about that. Okay, so,